This is Drew for Classic Game Room Gameplay. Welcome to Resident Evil 4. In this video series, we're going to be looking at the boss battles, as well as some other notable enemies in the game, and what strategies work best for them. The first boss we face is in the lake. If you like, go fishing with the rocket launcher beforehand. Just don't use the handgun. Hop on the boat and head out in any direction. The boss will find you. As he pulls you along, you can pick up the spears and try to hit him. If you get knocked out, you have to swim back as fast as you can. Don't let this happen more than twice. You start farther away from the boat each time. When he disappears underwater, look at the rope at the end of the boat to see where he will pop up. Hit him in the mouth as he comes towards you. Once you stick him with enough spears, he dies. Get ready for a QTE.
Ugh.